be the plan, that's what they call me. I promise that you never be.
Like, girl, like, I'm getting some. I don't know. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Another day, another dollar. Right. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, welcome. And if you're an old subscriber, thank you so much for being loyal and staying tuned to my channel. Okay guys, in this video, it is what is your to-go straightener? Or what is your to-go curling iron? Or what is your to-go? When I say what is your to-go, I mean like, what is your to-go traveling straightener or curling wand or curling weight, curling straightener or curling hot thing? Well, today I'm going to be sharing that with you guys. I'm going to be sharing with you guys what is my to-go straightener or curling or tongue. So those are the mains. Those are the main tricks that I'm going to be talking about, that I'm going to be going about today. So do let me know what is your curling or your tonguing or your straightening or your hit to go mood. Thank you guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. I will see you guys in the next video. Love you guys so much. Previous video. Wow, this one just got to me. Okay, on a previous video, guys, I was doing like a week update, like coming on out, look at me, I look so cute. Wow, I really know how to play around with the wig. Like, I don't get too comfortable when it comes to wig. I play around with the wig, as you know, like, I feel like if you get a wig, you know, like, play around with it, you know, like, give it some, you know. So that's what I've been doing, and I've been currently loving playing around with this wig. I have so many styles I'm going to be doing this wig, sorry, until I get a proper one. Hope you like the wig. I hope you like what I did. And if you like me to do something else or different or something new, please do comment on the comment box just down below. Let me know what you want to see. And yeah, and I love how I played around with the look also. And I just love this color with the colors and everything. Hi guys, you know, I'm the girl. You know what? I'm the girl, guys. It's been a minute since I came on camera and like drink wine, because I see people that have been so comfortable with making videos drinking wines, and I'm like, girl, who are you right now? I'm the girl. This wine is like a munch. But today, guys, I'm drinking like sweet wine. I just wanted to try something sweet, and to be quite honest, I don't like sweet wine, but I just had to try something different. And Satan, Simman, Galok. But okay, so in today's video, guys, I'm going to be talking about straighteners. I know you're thinking, like, girl, why are you talking about straighteners? Why don't you talk about maybe like a Q&A or something? No, why? Because I'm a girl. What is your favorite straightener when it comes to straighteners? And do you like straight hair? Do you like curly hair? Do you like curly hair? Preferably, I would like recommend curly hair, because I've got a small bob shaped head, so straightness curls on me look curly, curl big, smooth, you know, like Marilyn Monroe kind of vibes, you know, like I went big, go big or go home. I'm that girl. So guys, in today, what? So guys, I'm gonna be sharing with you guys my straightness, my to go straightness. And if you have like your to-go straighteners, do share your straighteners. The first straightener that I'm gonna go with is the Carmen Paris, which is a straightener. This package just right here. So this package here, babies. This for traveling. Like when you travel, it's easy for you to have a straightener. This curl night out set. What curl night out? This you can travel with, like it's so portable. It is so portable, and I bought this I bought this at Discherm, and it is unless your creativity beauty narrow styling nozzle, which is everything is just right here. So it comes with a straightener, a small tiny straightener, and this is straightener. This is the straightener that I would travel with. And this is really that will just make your life easier when you like going to girls out, or you go no bang, or you going out with no bang, and you feel like your hair is all messy. But this is the bae. This is so cute. Like I would, like this is my to go when I travel or when I go out or and you know. So that's the feeling, vibe thing, you know. And it comes with. Comes with this baby just right here, and I hate that it's got a plug, but anyway, if only it was just, you know what I'm saying, right? It comes with a plug. It comes with this long cable. It's very long, guys. Like medium long. Then it means that you can and start your day, or when you put it inside your bag, you can just, you know, that's how easy it is. Very, 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 very good. The hair dryer, the small hair dryer, it comes with a small lid. Is it a lid? I don't know what this is. It comes with a small thingamajig which you put here, so it's easy for you to manage to hair dry your hair. That is the first girl. And and then the second girl that I'm gonna be showing you guys, it is the wet and dry straightener from Clicks. I think every girl that's on YouTube has this straightener. This one, like this straightener just right here. If you don't have this straightener, like girl, what are you doing? Like it's very cheap. I think it was 120 something, but I'll check it out and then leave everything just down below in the description box. And it comes out. You can also like straighten your hair with it if your hair is wet, because it's written here wet and dry straightener. So this is how the packaging is. Beautiful, right? I know. And let me show you how the straightener looks. Guys, this straightener came with, oh okay, it didn't come, so it's not the one. So this is how it looks. I love this metal thingy happening here. It is just so cute, and obviously it comes with the on and off button, which you can just on and off button. And the cable, it is also long, so it's also manageable when you travel. And you can just, this is how, you know how to wrap. This is how we wrap it. This is how we wrap it. This is how we wrap it. So you can just wrap it like this. And then you put it inside your bag. Easy like that. So you can, it's easy for you to take it with you also. And then my third straightener, it's not a straightener, my third, it is a curling tongue. It is like this is how it looks like, guys. I don't know where my brush thingy is. I'm not gonna lie, the heat stand, I don't know where the heat stand is, because you know, and I'm that girl. I don't know what happened to it. And it comes out like, this is how it comes. This is how it is. This one is so quick when you like, when you curl your hair. It's very quick, and it's like the girl. And it comes with this. Okay, let me show you the switch and on and off button. This is the on. What am I saying? Button. This is the on and this is the off. And I like that it has a small stand. This is a stand like when your tongue. What is it? When you're curling tongue, it is hot, and you don't know where to put it. You put it down, and you don't want to burn things, so you just switch on, like you switch just like that, and then you're good to go. So yeah, this is just the bomb. I don't know whether, like I said, guys, I don't know where I placed my bomb. I don't know. Okay, that's the third one. Third. Heat. And then guys, the last one that I'm going to show you is the girl. It's the one that I used my curls to come this, okay, to come this buffy and all cute like that. If you want to make like, if you want to tone, if you want to curl your curls very loose, this one that I'm going to show you just right here, guys, it is the girl. It is that minute off of that. So this the last one I'm going to show you. It is from Tresemme. It is a volume curl wand, salon professionals. Wow. Okay, this is how it looks like. Oh my god, my nostrils are like giving me vibes. This is how it looks like. I don't know if I'm showing you guys right. Okay, this is how it is. This is how it looks like. And girl, and this is how it came out. And this is the protector. When I mean the protector, it means when you like, if you're in a hurry and you want to put away your straightener, you just put it like this, and then you put it inside your bag or inside your inside the box or anywhere safe. Guys, this is the babe. This is the husband. I'm telling you, this is a husband curl. This is the curl wand. It is curl. Like, it is curl. It is their curls. Wow. And the cable, it is so super long. That's what I love about it. It's so, so long. You can go from the kitchen. Lies, I'm lying. You can go from the dining room if you're in your room. And, you know, that's how long it is. And look, it is, like, this is how long it is. Like, it's just that long. That's what I love about it. And also it comes with a glove so that when it's very hot, like it's so super hot, it comes with gloves that when you're curling your hair, you don't burn your fingers. That's the most important thing, that I've been burning my fingers for years and minutes and hours. But this girl is just the girl. But do let me know if you want me to do a video where I style my wig. I'll do that probably on the next video. And yeah, guys, it's all about this about. That's about it when it comes to my straighteners. These are all my straighteners. Like, those are my to-go straighteners. And I would kill a person if somebody steals my straighteners. Like, I would burn you. I would burn you. Don't steal my straighteners. And I want to get some. There's this one that I saw. The comb straightener. Is it tong or wheat? Whatever. There's this nice curl. I'll show it just right here. I want to get that and see if I can. And see if I like it or not. But I think I'll love it. Because I love. Guys, I love curling my hair. I love playing around with my wigs. I'm so obsessed playing around with my wigs. Even if it's the wig, it's just the middle part. And you can't. You can't tie it. I make it a point that I tie such, you know, and then it looks snugs because you have to be creative when you do such. But yeah, guys, that is it about the video. Do let me know if you like the video. But also don't leave here without clicking the subscribe button and the notification bell so that when I upload a video, you'll be much well notified. All day, every day of the minute, of the hours and the seconds and the, you know, so yeah, do that for me and you and I are gonna be happy. So yeah, guys, that's it for the video. I just came out looking like this, all puffy. Guys, look at this. Wow. I feel like this hairdo is giving me like Marilyn Monroe vibes, like, you know. Wow, I look so cute. I look so cute. Okay, guys, thank you so much for joining me. I will see you guys in the next video. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. And also, share the video. Guys, I'll see you tomorrow. Love you guys so much. Bye.